Let us study the human heart. You all have drawn the human heart symbolically in this way. Now this human heart is little bit narrow at the lower bottom and it is made up of four chambers. We can draw the four chambers in this way. This part is called as left atrium. This is the left ventricle. So this is the right atrium and this is the right ventricle. In this heart structure, let us see this part. This is the left atrium and this is the left ventricle. If this is the left side, then this is the right side. So this is the right ventricle and this is the right atrium. So simple thing, human heart is divided into four chambers. The upper parts are called as auricles and the lower are called as ventricles. So left atrium and right atrium, left ventricle and right ventricle, these are the four parts. Now when the blood is to be supplied, when the blood is to be supplied to the heart, it comes from the lungs. As it comes from the lungs, this is the passage. As it comes from the lungs, so it enters this point and these veins, these two veins, they are called as pulmonary veins. These are the pulmonary veins. From the lungs, the blood reaches the heart. When it reaches the heart, it has to go in the left atrium. From the left atrium, it goes into the left ventricle. From the left ventricle, it passes through this wall and out through the tube or pipe-like structure. This pipe-like structure is called as aorta. Now, let us see the right side. In the right side, you can see there is a pipe at the upper end. This upper end pipe, this is simply called as vena cava. This is simply called as vena cava. Again, from the lower side, there is a pipe. This is also called as vena cava. The pipe which is at the upper side, that is called as superior vena cava, as it brings the blood from the upper parts. And this is the inferior vena cava. So, here we have seen the four parts. Right atrium, left atrium. Right ventricle, left ventricle. And these are separated by a wall. This wall is called as septum. It is just the dividing wall. It separates the right and the left side. So in the heart we have seen the four chambers. Four chambers are the left and the right, auricles and the ventricles. Now let us see the passage of the blood. The blood passes into the heart in this way. It comes from the lungs through the pulmonary veins, reaches the left atrium, then it goes into the left ventricle. From the left ventricle, it has to go outside the body. It goes through the aorta. From the aorta, it has to go to the body parts. After returning back from the body parts, from the lower parts it is collected through the inferior vena cava. It enters into the right atrium. From the upper body parts, it comes and it is coming from the superior vena cava. It has to come into the right atrium. From the right atrium, it goes into the right ventricle and then it has to pass through this wall back. Now it will go from the pulmonary artery. This pipe, that is called as pulmonary artery. From the pulmonary artery, it goes back to the lungs for taking the oxygen. So in short, we have discussed the human heart, the four-chambered heart. It is separated by a dividing wall called as septum. so that the oxygenated and deoxygenated blood should not be mixed. For this purpose, there are four different chambers.